Alright, so we're back. And now, I've gotten through the rest of Rocket Game Corner after our little problem we had last time. I figured the glitch out, and I went through the rest of the tower off screen, and I beat these two guys in front of me, so we'll be able to go right ahead and fight Giovanni. But if we go under Pet here, if you check this out, Hawk learned Wing Attack, only it's called Cut with Wing. But anyway, that's pretty cool. And Akira's really close to evolving, so I'm probably going to use him a lot in the next battle. Alright, so let's fight Giovanni.
Ah, welcome to this place. Do all the evil deeds using all the pets in the world? The money-made missile. I'm the head, Sakachi.
No, your name is Giovanni. Liar.
If you resist against me, I'll let you have to pay for it.
Wahaha, I am a member of the mob. You know, I bet you Giovanni is in the mob, because he has an Italian name and he's a gangster. That would make so much sense.
Well, alright, let's see.
Sakashi delegated Yiwa.
Oh, sweet. My Ivysaur is going to totally own against these guys. Alright, how about Leaf Cut Machine? Cut some leaves. Yeah. I like the sound of that.
Ooh, critical hit. Awesome.
The effect is extremely good. The enemy's Yiwa falls down. Akira has got 577 experience value. Sakachi seems like delegating Sifo. Is Scott wanting to change? No, because I'm pretty sure it's Rhyhorn.
Yep, I win. I get the prize.
Akira's Leaf Cut Machine.
Come on. Yes, another critical hit. Two in a row. Awesome. I am totally owning this.
The enemy Sifo falls down. Akira has got 693 experience value.
Yes, level 32!
Yes! Yes! Finally, he's gonna go into his final stage. I win.
Sakachi seems to like delegating Lular. Is Scott wanting to change?
Yes. How about... How about... Gyara?
Sakachi delegated Lular. Akira can come back. Go, Gyara!
Awesome. You know, he needs to learn some water moves, like either Hydro Pump or Water Gun or something, because he doesn't know any, and he needs to know some. Oh, what a poser! He's stealing my move! I'm the only one who can use Bite. What a loser. Jeez. And it doesn't kill him.
Ha! Recoils in fear! You stink!
Come on. Aw! Oh. If that really kills me, I'm gonna just... Oh, that's nice. Sweet! I like that.
The enemy's Lular falls down. Gyara has got 1,087 experience value.
Alright, so round one with Giovanni is over.
That is simply foolish.
Alright, so I get lots of money. Ah, the state of Akira! Alrighty, folks, the moment you've been waiting for. Ivysaur's evolving. Let's see it.
Yeah! Congratulations! Akira is having evoluted into Flowey.
Well, I guess that's supposed to be Flower. Why does it have the same name as Vileplume in this game? Ah, no matter.
How cherishingly are you fostering Pet? My thought is extremely beyond that boy's understanding. Exclamation point.
Alright. Now, I'm almost positive that I have too many items. So, to avoid this problem, after I finish this up, I'm gonna go deposit some stuff that I don't need anymore. But as of right now, I'm just gonna throw something away. Let's see here. I can probably get rid of one of these TMs. We'll get rid of Dig.
Skill Machine 28 to abandon is feasible?
Yeah, it's quite feasible. More than you would ever think. Okay, so we'll pick up the Pokeball, and we get Hilluff Shovel. Which, in layman's terms, is the Silphsco. Okay, so where do we want to go? Is there a way I can get out of here without having to fight anybody? Because that would be really nice. Like, you have no idea how nice that would be. Maybe I can go over here. Nope, I guess not. And I don't feel like getting that item. So we're just going to go back this way. And I should be able to just go right up to the first floor. Okay, so we'll get out of here. And we'll go up. Oh, there's a guy right there. Ugh. But you know what? I'm gonna stop for right now. I'll come back to you in, maybe half a second or so. And then we'll go fight, we'll go to Ghost Tower. Yeah, that's it. We'll go to Ghost Tower, and we'll go get all the stuff from that. So just hold on one moment, okay?
Okay, folks, here we are again. We're back in Lavender Town, and now that we've got the Sylph Skill, we're gonna check out Pokemon Tower. Now, if I remember right, when you first go in here, your rival's kind of waiting there for you, so we'll get some good battle experience off of him. There he is.
What's up, douche?
Eh, poop. We haven't seen him in a while, have we?
Oh, Scott! What do you come here for? Is your pet died? Nuisance! He is alive! Then at least outsmart him! Come on!
Why did I do such a weird voiceover of him? Anyway.
Poop has made a challenge! Poop delegated Picho!
Heh. Mine's better. Lols. Okay, so we're gonna use Leaf Cut Machine and just destroy him with our newly evolved Venusaur of awesomeness.
Hit home.
I've been getting a lot of critical hits today. And you know what? That just ruined everything. That stupid sand attack. That just... You're not making me happy, Poop. Nope, not at all.
Hit home. The effect looks not so good. The enemy's Picho falls down. Akira has got 604 experience value. Poop seems to like delegating over.
I have no idea what that is. So, when in doubt, send out Gyarados. And this isn't going to work if he uses a grass move on me, but hopefully he'll avoid that little thing right there, and we're just going to destroy him with Dragon's Rage. I love that move so much.
Throw ball to use. I guess that's like egg bomb or something. I don't know. Someone else wants to tell me. Please, be my guest.
Still got that Smoothie King.
The enemy's over falls down. Gyara has got 483 experience value. Yeah, level 31! Woohoo!
God, this is great.
Poop seems to like delegating Carla.
Has Scott wanting to change? Aw, heck yes, I'm gonna change. How about we send out a little spark? Yeah. What a poser. What a poser. Wow. Wow. Alright, we're gonna send out Jolteon and we're just gonna blow some stuff up. This is gonna be brutal. I don't even wanna know how much damage this is gonna do to him. Yep, that's what I thought. One hit. Awesome.
The enemy's Carla falls down. Spark has got 1008 experience value. Poop seems to like delegating Yugle. Is Scott wanting to change?
Let's see, who's Yugle? Well, there's only a couple things it could be. We'll send up Flame for starters. Oh, right, that's his Kadabra. Right. Alright, Vulpix.
Show him no mercy.
You know, his Pokemon are really weak. Either that or mine are just, like, owning up. It's probably the second one. Flame feels chaotic. The baffling unfold an attack on himself. Wow. 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 Yikes. Oh, come on. Don't hurt yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Ugh, and now he's using Psychic. Oh my goodness, come on. There we go. That's a good flame. Ugh, is he really gonna die on me? Really? Dude, you're like my second strongest Pokemon. What the heck? Ugh, stupid. I should have just kept Spark out. Okay, Spark. Show him what it's all about and use your Thunderbolt. Man, that is so painful to watch. Okay, so I've got 621 experience points. Ooh, now he's leveled up too. Sweet. Sweet. Spark, remember, Electron Shock. Awesome. Alright, let's get rid of Tackle. Yes, forget a skill. Yes, please, for the love of God. Let's see, how about we get rid of Sprinkle Sand?
Spark forgot Sprinkle Sand. And Spark, remember, Electron Shock.
Awesome.
Awesome. Poop seems to like delegating Lizar. Is Scott wanting to change?
I think that's actually the first time he's going to have out a Charmeleon, which is kind of sad. Alright, we're going to throw out Gyara to wrap things up here.
Charmeleon!
Okay, go Gyara.
Show him no mercy.
How about a little bit of
Dragon Rage?
You know, whenever I use that, I want to sing the Trogdor song. So I think I will.
Trogdor was a man. Maybe he was a dragon man. But he was still Trogdor!
Okay, I'll stop. The enemy's Lizar falls down. Gyara has got 760 experience value.
Alright. Poop got pooped on.